Hey there, welcome back to Clip Studio Paint Quick Tips. My name is Scott Drummond. I'm a comic artist and illustrator. Today, we're going to learn how to add a little bit of color to your inks. But hey, this is Quick Tips. Let's not waste any more time and jump right into it. One of my favorite parts of drawing comics is inking. There are a few things more satisfying than laying down really nice lines for your drawing. Now here's a drawing I've inked in color. I don't want to redraw any of my lines, but I really want some of these inks to blend in and feel like they're more integrated into the colors. With Clip Studio Paint, there's a couple of easy ways to do this. The first way is to use Transparency Lock. With your ink's layer selected, click the Transparency Lock button in the layer palette to, well, lock the transparency of the layer. Now, any marks I make on this layer will only change the areas where I've already drawn. To make sure we can color our inks, let's double check to make sure our inks layer is set to be a color layer in the layer property palette. Now we can pick a new color on the color wheel and color our lines. Pretty easy, right? Using Transparency Lock will change the color of your inks layer, however. If you want to color your inks in a non-destructive way, you can use clipping masks. First, make a layer above your inks layer by selecting your inks layer and hitting the new layer icon. We'll double click the new layer to rename it Ink Colors, just to stay organized, and make sure the expression color is set to color in the layer's property palette. Next, click the Clip to Layer Below button in the layer palette. Now when we color on our Ink Colors layer, only the areas that are directly above the ink's layer will show up. Plus, we can easily turn on and off the layer to see what we've done. Coloring your inks can be a great way to help them blend into the colors of your drawing. It's a really great effect for softening lines on characters' faces and some soft fabrics. Give it a shot. All right, hopefully that was helpful. If it was, make sure to give us a like down below. And don't forget to subscribe to get more great Clip Studio Paint Quick Tips. Thanks so much for watching. Now get out there and make some great comics.